World-renowned geneticist Dr. Helen Cho's research into cellular regeneration is second to none. Her latest creation, located at the Yujin Genetics Lab, is known as the Cradle, which is apparently capable of synthesizing and repairing damaged human tissue. By the way, the image that you're seeing is a Yujin Genetics truck, not the Cradle. They kind of look a little different. If Ultron got his hands on the Cradle, then there's no telling what he might be planning to do with it.
Artificial intelligence. You never even hesitated.
You're not the director of me.
I'm not the director of anybody. I'm just an old man who cares very much about you. What does he want?
To become better. Better than us.
They need to evolve.
Has anyone been in contact with Helen Cho?
Cellular cohesion will take a few hours, but we can initiate the consciousness stream. We're uploading your cerebral matrix. Now.
I can read him. He's dreaming. You're a madman.
There's incoming.
Guys!
We have to move.
Two minutes. Stay close.
No, 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 no. Stop it.
I'm always picking up after you, boys.
Captain Rogers, do you read me? Romanoff should be tailing you with your shield. Continue to engage Ultron. And Cap, try to avoid explosions. That gem could level the city. Agent Romanoff, Cap is gonna need that shield. Stay in pursuit.
You know what's in that cradle? The power to make real change. And that terrifies you.
Thank you. me. I'm gonna try and keep him that way.
Right above you, Cap.
Please, partner.
Bosh, bosh, bosh. Pew, 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 pew.
Tickets.
I'm going in. Cap, can you keep him occupied?
What do you think I've been doing?
Tickets, please. Tickets. Get a job in Korea, they said. Safer than New York, they said.
We gotta go.
Civilians in our path. Can you stop this thing?
Guys, we've got a potential range of civilian casualties here. Better get to the front of the train to pull the brakes on this thing.
Need some assistance?
I just need to take a minute.
Did you get it?
Stark will take care of it.
No, he won't.
You don't know what you're talking about. Stark's not crazy. We're mad scientists. We're monsters, buddy.
You want me to help you put Jarvis into this thing?
No! Of course not.
Inside.
This way.
Stark, come in. Stark.
Anyone on comms?
Wait, are you with the Maximoff twins? Well, in any case, I'd suggest finding a way to get airborne. Try to salvage some of the vehicle parts and see what you can build.
Feeble mind wondering what could the Collector want in such a place. Fish. Not just any fish. This fish is renowned across the galaxy as one of the most foul-smelling creatures within our existence. Sniff out this fish for me, and I shall fashion the deal with an extraordinary reward. Are working overtime. This noxious stench cloud seems to be getting worse. Positively putrid, just as expected. Perhaps I didn't think this through. I don't think my isolation tank will contain this malodor. Either way, a bargain was struck. Take this as recompense.
Thank you. persuaded.
I think this cements Stan the Man as the king of cameos.